We need to talk, Perry. Your partner keeps sticking his nose where it shouldn't be. I don't care if he's a cop. If he keeps sniffing around the tracks, he's liable to get hit by the train. Are we clear? Anyway, I've got the stuff moved down into the utility tunnels, but it's burning a hole in my pocket. I don't want to hear any more excuses about it being hard to fence. People would pay top dollar for this stuff.